Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Okay, so last time we were tending this. Ooh, a mail. Mom sent me cookies. Sweet. And we shouldn't give a voice to Mom. Okay, so let's see here. Thanks, Mom. Okie dokie. Close this thing that doesn't matter. Let's actually trim the grass and not destroy all of it. Some more logs here. Let's go see if she likes these. Hopefully she likes flowers, that'd be awesome. Is she working today? Not sure. Doesn't look like it. Although I haven't. Yeah, there she is. No, she's not working. Yet. Let's go find that Maru. Maru. Oh, hi, Shane. What's up? No, I don't have time to chat with you. Fine, Shane. Fuck you. Fuck you, Shane. I don't care about Shane. Okay. Let's go find the Maru of Marus. Should be in here. She already left. Nah, she's right there. You're not good enough friends with Maru. Apparently I'm not friends with her at all. Even though I've been giving her gifts. Hey. Shop. Stone and wood. I want this, but my god. If a calendar was 2,000 pieces of gold, I think the economy would just be absolutely fucked if a piece of paper was 2,000 gold. Like, holy shit. That's expensive for a piece of paper that's only good for 1 year. Hey Mario, you coming out? Mario? Oh, there she is. Giving her flower. Let's see if she likes it. There you go. Thanks! I love it. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, I work at Harvey's clinic. He says he likes having me around in case his medical equipment goes haywire. Being a farmer must be pretty easy, huh? Fucking no, it isn't. How much fucking how expensive it is? It's probably more expensive than being a doctor, because everything's given to you. It's all about losses and fucking earnings. Meanwhile, the doctor's just like, I saved this person. Look at all this money I just made. Fuck. All right, what's in here? Ooh, what's this? Pam's birthday is tomorrow, but we still don't have any cigarettes. Hi there, Harvey. I don't want to be friends with you, though. See you, Harvey. Boo doo doo doo. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, there's worms. Worms. Eh. There we go. Copper ore. Neat. Not what I'm looking for, but it's good, I guess. Alright, so let's put the copper ore in the chest. Just like that. Alrighty. And it's time to beds. We still don't have one single heart, so. But we noticed that she likes those wired flowers. Apparently. She just says thanks, so it's probably just a good. Who's this?
Ah, hi there. Good morning. I noticed that you've been kind of bringing some rocks over and finding ore. That's good. Yeah, that the most of the ore you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens that I have some blueprints lying around here. Why, you have them.
Learned how to craft the furnace.
The furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bar can be used for outer construction and tool upgrades. But it's smelt out of copper bars can have to be upgraded by your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. I had all day.
New journal entry. Forging head, craft a furnace. How much? I don't got that much copper ore, I just found like three. Ooh. A potato, and it's a one-time harvest. Alright. I see how it is. I see how it is. Just fill this back up. Because other things. Fucking crows. Stealing my harvest. How dare they? I need that to make money. Alright, so we have one already. Wait, I can't. I've already given her two gifts. Let's just go talk to her. Maru. What was that? Get down from there. Come on, get down. I just pick up these salmon berries then. Dandelion. No one likes dandelion. That's a weed. No one likes weed. Alright. It is Thursday, so she should be on her way to here. Like in like 4 seconds. Hi, Shane. Bye, Shane. No. It's Thursday, so she should still be... be working. And she's on her way now, and it opens at 10. Might open at 10. Okay. Up I go. Hi. Hey, have a nice walk. Hey, have a nice walk. Is she in here? Nope. Where did she go? She teleported. Fucking wow. Let's talk to her.
You're always welcome to visit us, even if you aren't shopping, you know. It can get pretty lonely up here in the mountains.
Okay. Boy, Robin. Boys. Okay, let's see here. I think I found one salmon berry. Fucking ball. Yeah, fucking... teleporting fucking Maru. Jeez. Wish I could teleport like that, but I can. Hi, Shane. Oh, no, this is Alex.
The air's starting to warm up. I'm feeling pumped.
Only one? Alright. Well, then okay, Alex. Whatever. Maybe he likes salmonella berries. Alright, hi, Maru. Maru?
I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer.
I swear her voice changes like every 4 seconds because I just can't get it right. Still no heart, what the fuck? Alright, let's go fucking give salmonella to fucking Alex over here. Here, I'm gonna give you some salmonella, is that okay? Yo bro, here's some salmonella.
Okay, thanks.
I love the voice I've given the coolest kids in town.
It's like this, man. Alex is all like, yeah, work out. The other one's like, yo, bro, fucking radical. Fucking surfing, radical, yeah.
A little bit more craggly than his. It still hurts my voice box, though. Time for some slip.
Fucking radical. A potato is worth $80. Holy shit.
Actually, no, this was made by, I believe, it's 80 pounds, I believe. Since it was made by, I believe, someone from England. Something like that. So, it's actually a very expensive potato. It's from Chody.
Farmer son Goku, I have a request for you. I need a fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one?
I don't have it, sorry. I don't have cauliflower. I have kale. If you need kale, I can give you kale. Alright, now that's done. So, let's replow this. Ooh, some clay. Exactly what I needed. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What do I need clay for again? Torch, scarecrow. I need some of these. But I need coal, wood, and fiber. So yeah. Let's get some wood. Chop, 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 chop. Yeah. There we go. We can make some more fertilizer too. Not much though. And some more wood. And some more of this. Forgot which way this falls when I'm chopping it. I think it's just random. Yeah, random. 50-50. There we go. Alright, now to get some plant fiber. Come here, you stupid fucking frog. I need actually more wood, too. How much do I need here? 20, so I'm almost there. 19, 20. Alright, now I need some more wood. Now I need some one piece of coal, I believe. For some reason. You're stuck in a log there, boy. Let's fill him some water. He actually doesn't have a love meter, like the dog. It's weird. So there's no really point of giving him attention. No real point. Okay. I need one coal. Which I have one coal. I found it in my yard. Isn't that weird? Isn't that weird? Alright. Fuck you, crows. Advancement. You'll gain experience with scoping across that blah blah. Okay. It's slip time now. We're gonna talk tomorrow today. She didn't really like us. I know it's Friday. We didn't talk tomorrow. Let's go talk tomorrow. She hates us so far, but we will try. Senpai will notice us. Eh, she's probably... I don't know where she might be still at home. Maybe not, though. We might not ever find her. Okay, let's see here. Where is that Maru? Here, Maru, Maru, Maru. Okay, are we able to actually chop these? No. Okay, whatever. Pointless fucking stumps. Okay, let's see. What's up here? Is Maru home?
I don't know. Maru's in the kitchen.
Okay. Hey.
Hey, sorry if I seem cranky. I'm a little sore from work yesterday. I had to sort patient records. For 4 hours straight.
Well, dude. Still. But fucking Robin has one heart and I don't even talk to her. What the fuck? Must be fucking super fucking easy. Hey.
You've met my son Sebastian, right? He lives downstairs. He's a little shy, but I'm sure he'll warm up to you if you're nice to him.
Yes, I know that. Sebastian is bae. Okay. Let's go down here. We have a lot of junk that we don't need. We should put that in the chest. Or sell it. Actually, let's do this. Fertilizer it. Got 9 more fertilizers. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. Okay. Okay. Smaru forever, forever alone. We still need to find 7 more people. I'm pretty sure I met everyone, but I guess not. I wonder who's left to find. Okie dokie. Well, let's go to beds and get that harvest. That harvest. That harvest, yeah. Prophet has been saved. Okay. Alright, almost. Let's fill her up. And we're back. Okay, so I've decided I'm just going to cut out the portions where I water my garden. Because that's the same thing every time. You guys already know how to do it. You just click. And it makes a puddle. So let's go talk to Maru again, and then I guess let's get 1 heart on Maru before we end this episode. Well, we didn't exactly get Maru 1 heart, but I tried my hardest. I've tried for about an hour to get that heart 1, but she just won't give it up. So I'm gonna end the episode here. I do hope you guys had a wonderful day, and bye-bye.